We're back, and we are playing Dragon's Crown. And I forgot to add my dude. Whoops, give me one sec. Oh yeah, let's go. I'm excited. Did it. Yeah, okay. That is good. George Kamari. You must select a character with select. The options. I say HP game. I guess let's select a character first.
I'm ready for this.
Let's go.
It's time.
One more drink.
Shall we?
All right.
Well then.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh. It's time. Intelligence.
Well then.
Gotta
wait.
Finish my drink.
What's MGR? Magic.
Let's go.
It's time.
Oh, I see. Okay. It's...
Shall we?
Well then.
One more drink.
I'm all ready.
Let's go.
Oh.
All right.
Let's go.
Shall we?
Oh, yeah.
Recommended for expert players.
Indeed.
It's been like probably at least 10 years since I played this. She controls magical forces. kind of want to play the wizard, because I think I played the dwarf.
I'm ready for this.
All players, normal players, expert players, normal players. Dang it. She and her are probably the
well then.
So sorry.
Oh yeah.
It's time.
Let me try. I know it's this expert, but let me try wizard and see how it goes. Fabius. Oh. Oh, it's in, yeah, okay, it's in sequence. Okay, okay. Black Sapphire. Rotolite Garnet. Quartz. Violet. Blue turquoise. You know what? We'll go with the blue to match kind of our new theme. Greeting message. Okay, so select was I shouldn't, of course. Okay.
Hmm. You seated yourselves and called for a stein of the finest mead. Your partner, Ranny, is in a particularly good mood. Quaffing the bar's spirits buoyed your spirits. When things are lively, Ranny will recount a certain tale. You were an adventurer, just starting out, and didn't know right from left. It was then that you first met.
Press for magic shot. Using various combinations. Fireball in the air. Special equipment such as crossbows can be taken from enemies or treasure camps. Caches. Press triangle to pick it up and press to use what it has uses remaining. Where the hell is a crossbow? Damn. Oh, I guess this is melee. But I have to keep charging. I'd see that. I guess I can't do it yet. Oh shit. What did I just do? Can I go home? I want to find out what happened, like. Guess I have to exit. But it is weird. Oh, I lost control of my... Whoops. Yeah, I did. Huh. Strange. Strange, strange. I mean, I can always connect it, but Oh, I didn't say. Oh well, that's fine. We can character.
Let's do this.
Indeed.
Maybe because I'm just getting back into it, maybe the Soul Wizard is not the right call. Maybe I should do... I should maybe do... Dwarf.
I'm all ready.
One more drink.
A
C C C B A.
Gotta finish my drink.
Yeah, strength is on S E D C B.
My turn.
C B magic. Oh sh. Wait, do I know?
Oh yeah.
D C B.
Okay, we're going.
Her luck is ACC.
Oh, yeah.
SSE.
Okay. All right.
I'll go Amazon. Why not? Reminds me of Shion, so I'll go with that. Oh yeah, there's Japanese, man, I'll do English. Really, because I look like the wizard needs a lot of maintenance. I don't want to do that. Getting back into the game again. Maybe second playthrough.
My turn.
You seated yourselves and called for a stein of the finest mead. Your partner, Ranny, is in a particularly good mood. Quaffing the bar's spirits buoyed your spirits. When things are lively, Ranny will recount a certain tale. You were an adventurer, just starting out, and didn't know right from left. It was then that you first met.
Move, jump, hold down while moving. Let's see. And R1 is evade. Jesus. Normal attack, use a combination to unleash many different types.
What?
Is it? Hopefully it's not. Is it dark? Properties. It's the default stuff. I hope I don't have any filters. No, I don't. Maybe it's the video. Oh god, a 4K. Oh god. Does seem a bit dark, doesn't it? On the capture. But yeah, I haven't changed anything. So I'll probably do this. We'll probably have to increase. That's the cost. Increase a bit of the contrast. Increase a bit of the brightness. Not too much. Is that still maybe? It is changing it on there, right? Yeah, it is. So, let me see. Maybe there. I don't want it to look too washed out. That should be good, probably. Okay. Sorry. Strike up. Aerial attacks like ground attacks, you can use. Damn. In the air. Strike up in the air, press.
They're here.
And then in the air, press down like that. Wait, what? In the air, press down. Oh, I see. Like that. I knew that. Hold the guard. A character's guard may be if they are struck by a strong attack or a powerful combination. Press O for power smash. Oh my god. Hello, how do I get my weapon back? Special equipment such as crossbow skin. from enemies or treasure caches. Press to pick it up and... Alright. Oh, there we go.
Come at me.
Hello? Items in your items. Let's get this. Select heal potion. Use heal potion. I see. When you use an item, there will be cooldown period. If you use an equipment item. Food will sometimes.
Shall I open that door for you? The rogue Ranny inquired, after appearing from out of nowhere. He thought that it would be a simple matter to take advantage of your naivete and pocket some coin.
I got it. Voila.
Come at me.
Jesus.
Since that point, you've been journeying under mutually beneficial terms. You handle combat, and Ranny handles locks. You came to Hydland as an adventurer. Like many of your fellows, you strove to challenge the dangerous labyrinths here. The labyrinths were every bit as perilous as you'd heard. Most were lucky to even have their bones exit the ruins. You don't currently belong to the guild. I recommend registering. You can get jobs there and learn skills.
Hold on. Oh, I guess it was. Let me see. I need to change. Hold on, I will be right back. Hopefully that didn't, hopefully that saved it. So we'll see. Hopefully. Because I want to see how this works out. Community, really? Templates. I'm surprised they don't have. Strange Dragon's Crown. Simu. Why is it Simu? Dragon's Crown. Well, I'll see. Hold on. Probably had to do it again in a while. Oh no, okay, good. Leave tavern. Vanilla there.
You came to Hydland as an adventurer. Like many of your fellows, you strove to challenge the dangerous labyrinths here. The labyrinths were every bit as perilous as you'd heard. Most were lucky to even have their bones exit the ruins. You don't currently belong to the guild. I recommend registering. You can get jobs there and learn skills.
You can now go to the adventurer's guild. What's up there? Can I talk to you? Oh, sorry. I guess, yeah, this is the adventure.
Clad in full armor, the guildmaster, Samuel Joseph, stands in the center of the guild hall like a statue. He appraises you with a look and dismissively states that only worthless adventurers leave their equipment in disrepair.
Damn.
Your travels thus far have left your equipment positively thrashed. You resolve to rectify that before returning. The guildmaster directs you to Morgan's Magic Item Shop. The magician is even able to repair magical equipment. To be deemed worthy by the Adventurers Guild, you must first repair your broken equipment.
Morgan's magic shop. Whoops. I'm sorry, I didn't mean.
You're back.
Yes, no, I didn't mean to be back.
To be deemed worthy by the Adventurers Guild, you must first repair your broken equipment.
Oh, I see. How do I? Is there a menu? Whoops. I did not. Ooh, I'm really sorry. Okay, so I'm guessing just nope, it's back here. Look, I am so used to pressing that button to run. Is it this? Yeah, there we go. Jesus. Is this the show? Oh my god, okay. I'm not gonna.
You conquer a labyrinthine set of stairs, and Morgan Lisley, shopkeeper, and witch welcomes you to her establishment. There is no object's repair which does not fall under her purview, from ornate magic staves to rusted axes.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Nush. Oh, that took all of my money. Okay.
Adventurers come here not only for repairs, but for appraisals and to purchase magic items. You will visit Morgan often.
Press the start menu. It's not available. Player.
Your equipment is now unmarred. You should return to the guild and see if the guildmaster deems you worthy.
Start menu. The start menu. You can change your menu to use here. Wait, do I have to? I do. Yeah. HP gauge. I don't really need damage values. Subtitles, yes. Curse of speed. Yeah, that's fine.
Once again, the Guildmaster Samuel Joseph stands in the center of the Guild Hall, like a statue. With your equipment now in tip-top condition, you request to join the Guild. Samuel issues you a test of skill. What will you do?
I see, it's just A and B.
Your test is to help a warrior named Roland. Samuel says that you can find him in the ancient temple ruins.
The ancient. The town map is not available. Can now go to the gate.
To prove your mettle for the Guildmaster, you head to the ancient temple ruins to assist the warrior, Roland.
The town map allows you to select town physical. But yeah, that's what I wanted to do first. Drag and save an end, you can recognize your party and organize your party and save. And did I? Oh, I see. I always probably have to go. Hey, Sammy, how you doing? Exactly. Oh, I forgot. Shoot. I should have, well, it'll be fine for now. I wanted to change the font for the chat, but that's okay. Yeah, until I save up a bit more, I'm gonna have that avatar.
To prove your mettle for the Guildmaster, you head to the ancient temple ruins to assist the warrior, Roland.
Wait. You said you can save, right? How do I save? Game options, game systems. I guess. Return report. Oh, that's how you do it. Yes. Saving. Let's go. What is it? Yeah.
Guildmaster, you head to the ancient temple ruins to assist the warrior, Roland.
It has been a very long time since I played Dragon's Crown. And I'm excited. So we need to go to... Oh, you should see. Let me show you the Morgan's Magic Item Shop.
Welcome to my shop.
This game is by...
To procure metal for the Guildmaster, you head to the ancient temple ruins to assist the warrior, Roland.
Why did I forget the name? Who made Dragon's Crown? Why am I forgetting it? Vanilla Bear. There you go. Exactly. I was reading something, I thought it was something else. Adventurer's Guild, Castle, Stables, Gate. There we go.
A magic gate was recently found in the ruins on the outskirts of town. Use that to reach your destination.
Oh my god, this game is so good. It looks amazing. Except for that. I am kind of, emulating this right now. I have it for the Vita, but I have no way of capturing the Vita, so I might just buy it for the PS4. This game is pretty famous, I would say. Ancient Temple Ruins.
Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian Temple. Some quiescent, some far less so.
Ancient
dragon, spoken of in myths, is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night.
Damn. I do have to still kind of get... It's kind of like a role-playing RPG. It's also got four-player co-op. There's an Amazon I'm playing. There is a fighter. Like, it looks like a big paladin. A sorceress, and a wizard, and a dwarf, and a elf archer. Last time I played was as the dwarf, which was really fun. So I'm playing as the Amazon now. At the beginning when I streamed, I tried out the wizard, but it seems like something you do after you kind of beat the game once. But since it's been a long time, I wanted to play Amazon. Defeating enemies and picking up score items will earn points. Yeah.
You liberated a fairy that was trapped in a cage.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. I might even start a playthrough on my Vita, honestly. When you open a treasure chest, you will obtain ranked equipment. Once you return from the dungeon, you will be given a chance to appraise you gained and play as another character. Ass muscles. Exactly.
Oh, I can do that.
But I would definitely recommend, if you haven't played this game, definitely recommend playing it. Like, I'll show you one of her cool attacks.
You have made your way to Roland. At the guild's behest, he is looking for adventurers who went missing in the ruins.
Yeah, if you have a PS3 emulator, definitely try it out.
For you to pass your guild exam, you must help him. Roland tells you to search in the ruins that are submerged in water. Much time has passed since the missing were last seen. He tells you to bring back their bones if they are found dead.
Yeah, it's basically Hercules.
Come at me.
Snake. One of the attacks she has is this. And that. Oh god. Wait, how do I let go? And then you just kind of attack with your feet. And then arms. What the heck? Oh, right. I keep forgetting you could do that. There's more? One of the good things about playing this on the Steam Deck is I can use the trackpad the Steam Deck has to do this. Otherwise, you would have to use the analog stick, which can get kind of finicky. On the Vita, you can just touch the screen. I mean, I could probably touch the screen too, but when I'm playing it on a... Yeah. I know.
Let's see. Simple.
Wait. Alright, well, I'll just...
I got it! Done!
Nah, it's, I guess supposedly her friend slash thief character. I was gonna do something, then I forgot. All right. How do I? Can I not? I don't. I guess I can't. Never mind.
The orc army is apparently getting.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What my use this? I didn't even know that attack existed. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong attack.
Oh my. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Filthy Luca. I got it. Voila. Oh my.
Oh my. I don't know why it zoomed in so much. But I guess if I go to the next screen, it'll fix. Hopefully, maybe. So this is dodge. Yeah. I want to say it. Okay, no, you actually have to. Sometimes, okay, you actually have to do this all over the screen. Doesn't it? Yeah, this game looks so crispy. Came out 2012, I want to say. There's another game that I have for the Vita. Same company. It's called Odin Sphere, I think. Yeah. Which also looks amazing. And then I think they also made 13 Sentinels, I want to say. Oh, I knew who you were. I thought he was dead. Is there anything else? No. So I can't. Yeah, I can't open my inventory. No, Dragon's Dogma. Capcom published it, or did they make it? I do want to finish Dragon's Dogma. I never finished it. Dragon's Dogma was... if it loads. Gosh darn it, I don't know. I guess so, Capcom, yeah. Whoops. Oops. What happens if I click here? Okay, just... No, this is a VanillaWare is the developer name. I actually don't know what the newest game from them is. You can pick up bones that you find with. All right.
You have found the bones of a missing adventurer. Sometimes the dead have been known to leave behind a message right before they perish.
It kind of does, yeah.
As you investigate the wall painting, you detect that the area behind the wall has been hollowed out.
Oh, they picked it up. Wow, if I don't pick it up, I'm done. Ow. They picked it up again? I have to hold it. That's right. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm playing on the normal difficulty. There are like three other difficulties above it, which is cool. And then I need to find some food. Oh god, shaders. No, nothing. Okay. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, this sucks. Okay. Oh god, I might die. I might die. Oh wait, no, I have a... I keep forgetting I can drink potions. Whoops. Yeah, there we go. What does this do? Oh, I just have those, okay. No, I'm not gonna use that. Oh god, it's the griffin or harpy. No. Oh, no. Not again. Wow. That's fine. I'm just gonna kick you until you go down. Oh my god. Fudge. Okay. Oh, I'm back. When your HP, you cannot fight anymore. One life point to revive. Shit. All right, why do I not dodge? Jesus Christ. Come on. Oh, and I can block. guys. I'm just starting, okay? Ow. Fuck, he ran into that. Whoops. God damn grab attack. Again, you bitch. Stop grabbing me. Oh, I can't block while I don't have my shit. Oh god. Ouch. It makes it easier, but like fucking grab attack. You know, we're learning.
Spread throughout the area. You exit the area, taking care to avoid drawing the attention of any other harpies.
You can appraise unknown items that you claim from treasure chests. Nice. So, spoils. Oh, you gotta use money, fudge. I'll use money to appraise this because it's an axe. But this one costs more, so I wanna say it's better. Maybe. This is a E, this is a B. So, let me just see, hold on. Oh yeah, no, okay, yeah, okay. So this is a amulet, earrings, and boots, glasses. Sure. Oh, I can't use it because it requires a sword and a wizard. Whoops. Oh, I see. Boots only, is that Amazon? I think so, I think I can use it. So I got new boots. Yeah, the music is awesome. And I got new earrings, BC. So I will, this is an amulet. These are earrings, so anybody can use an amulet. And I can use earrings too. So I'll use, just appraise this one. And then I'll sell. No, I need it. I need this. I'll sell this. Then I'll sell this because I can't use it. Items, weapons and shields, accessories, sell and quit. Oh no, whoops. Yes. You obtained equipment. Open the start menu.
You have fulfilled the request. Report your work to the guildmaster.
Equipment. So this. Oh, I should have. Whoops. I should have sold the other one. Oh well. So I just equip it from this screen? Yeah, I guess so. You do not meet the well next day. What conditions? Rank C exalted. What conditions? Oh, I'm level 1. I see level 3. Gotcha. Whoops. So I'm gonna equip. Okay. Armory items. Don't have any weapons. Accessories. Stats. Options. Okay. Let me go back. Let me report. Let me save.
You have fulfilled the request. Report your work to the Guildmaster.
And then, whoops, wrong one. And then I can go to Adventurer's Guild.
You return to the guild to report your quest. However, Samuel gives you an additional task. It is possible to resurrect the dead with their bones. He tells you to go to the temple to attempt the resurrection ritual. Kanan Temple is a temple dedicated to the worship of the goddess Althena. Proceed there immediately.
Great.
You were ordered to attempt to resurrect guild members at Kanan Temple. As you enter, a kindly voice echoes from the back. You seem to be in need of help, a monk says, and approaches you. The prayer of the monks sometimes restores the dead to life. The goddess bestows mercy to those whose time has not yet come.
Wandering one, how can I help you?
Allow this heart to beat again. Quench their thirst. Lead the wandering soul back. Reverse death. And awaken them.
Oh.
The prayer reaches the goddess, and the pile of bones is made new. The adventurer pledges their allegiance to you as thanks. Any adventurers you resurrect will wait for you at the inn. You can now fill out your party with those who are waiting at the inn. Please be aware that if you leave an area and one of your party has fallen, they will become lost.
Oh, God.
If you encounter any bones during your questing, be sure to bring them back and resurrect them so that they can assist you.
Shall we? I shouldn't have sold those, I guess. Whoops. That's fine.
You have fulfilled the request. Report your work to the Guildmaster.
All right, Sammy. Appreciate you coming through. You have a good day. And good night. Find guild members.
After delivering your report, you think you see part of a smile cross Samuel's face. You are now registered with the guild. You may now get cooperation from guild members. They may participate in your party and help you in completing quests. The Adventurers Guild has a backlog of quests because many adventurers are occupied with the Dragon's Crown rumors. The king and his retinue left to find the Dragon's Crown and are missing. Many guild members are now searching for them. The existence of this crown that supposedly controls dragons is disputed. But the king was obsessed with finding it. Samuel hurriedly assigns you a new task. You get the feeling that he deems you reliable and trustworthy. It's a request from this country's prime minister. The quest's details will be provided at the castle. You wonder about the lives of the powerful people in that grand castle. You happily accept the job.
You're back.
When you learn a skill, the player's skill will be strengthened. You can earn skill points. Let's do Amazon. Stun of use. Not yet obtained. Max. Next splinter. Splitter. Double jump. Deadly revolution. Power smash. Okay, it's that one. Parry enemy attacks and... I see. I think I should get that one, maybe. This is brandish. Press after food. Paint, inside iron, stun, next split revolution. I'll get the parry. Oh, I see. Whoops, at least level 4. I am level 1. That's right. Okay. Level 15. So I can do berserk, attack an enemy, multiply, to increase attack power and speed. Adrenaline strength increases as HP decreases. Oh, level 5 summon. Oh, this one is an aerial attack. So, an aerial attack that could be useful. A stun wave. Can't learn powers. Yeah. Level 4. Strength, yes. I want to say this one. And then common skills. Oh shit. I wonder. Okay, so they both share the same thing. Well, alright.
There's a job.
You can accept quests from the guild here. Completing quests. Quest has been added. Help the honey buzzards. Shit, wow.
You accepted a new request from the guild.
Whoops.
Welcome back.
You accepted a new request from the guild. You must go to the castle for further details.
Okay, I see. But I am gonna end it here briefly. I have to do some rearranging. So I thank everybody who came to watch. I appreciate it. And you all have a good day, all right? Peace out.